time here, and it was hard to speak to me now. It was emotions in walking, but most important, I would like to thank, first of all, the players, the manager, to all coaches that have been working with me, the people in Carrington. Thank you for everything, and especially you fans. You've been fantastic to me all these years. From bottom of the heart. Thank you very much. Thank you.